Hey guys, this is Abhishek from Gadgetshoot.com, and today we have Micromax Canvas Turbo device. This is the latest flagship phone from Micromax. It has got the latest hardware, which is 1.5 GHz quad-core processor, and you have 2 GB of RAM on this device. So we are going to tell you some of the tips and tricks which we have not told you in the full review of this phone. So we are going to tell you now, and these tips and tricks are related to the video player which we have on this device. There is a new application called iFloat Tray, which allows you to launch applications in small multi-window. And the third section of the tips and tricks is about the proximity sensor. What all you can do with the help of that, we are going to tell you that. So the first steps of tips and tricks are related to the video player application. So we have a third party application, video player, which comes pre-installed on this device. And once we launch this application, we see a large number of options within the video player. If you can see over here, there are different options which are related to playing the video, and there are some features which are associated with that particular video playback. The first feature is whenever you are playing a video like this, and if you like to lock the screen so that you can actually watch the video, and whenever you are watching the video, whenever you tap on the screen, the video player should not pause the video. That is when you can actually use this feature. And the second feature is related to a pop-up video player, which will allow you to play the video within a small frame like this whenever you want to. In case you want to do some other thing, you can always play the video like this in the pop-up player. Now in case you want to revert back, you can always tap over here. So as you can see, the video is now playing full screen. And if we take a look over the other options which we have on this video player, you have the option of pausing the video over here. And again, in case the video is not running in full screen mode, you can always tap over here to make the video go in full screen mode in this video player. Apart from this, you also have the option of playing this video, and while playing this video, you can also preview other videos which you have on the device. So this way you can actually play 2 videos within this video player. Now apart from this, there are some other options related to this video player. One is that you can actually increase and decrease the volume like this while watching a video. Second thing you can do is you can increase and decrease the brightness of the display while watching a video. And there is one more feature which is called pause on look away, and we will just demo you that. So we do have this feature called pause on look away, which is over here. And once you enable this feature, whenever I play this video and I'm watching this video like this, and if I look away, it will automatically pause the video. And when I look back, it will play the video. So as you can see, the video is right now playing. And if I look over here, it will pause the video. When I look back, it will again play the video. So the second section of tips and tricks is related to the gestures which are supported on this device. And all of these gestures are supported with the help of the proximity sensor. So we have this setting option over here in the settings on this phone, which is called Smart Gesture. Once we go inside, we see all these options, that is proximity unlock, which will allow you to unlock the phone when you wave your hand over the device. You have upside silent, you have upside speaker, proximity answer phone, proximity dial phone, proximity incoming call, and proximity camera snap. So we are going to now demo you all these features one by one. So the first feature is the proximity unlock, which allows you to unlock the phone by using the proximity sensor. You just need to wave your hand over the device like this, and it will get unlocked. So as you can see, we are getting a call as of now on this number. And if I flip the device like this, I can mute the call. So the device will go into silent mode once I flip the device like this. So as you can see, we have just dialed a number, and this feature is called upside speaker, which will get activated. Basically, we can take the call from the earpiece to the loudspeaker automatically once we flip the device like this. So the call will automatically get routed to the speaker. This is how you can actually make sure that the call can transfer from the earpiece to the loudspeaker itself in case you want to use it. So as you can see, we are getting a call as of now, and I can pick this call either by waving my hand over the proximity sensor, or I can make sure that the device is there on my ears to pick the call. So this is how the call will be picked. So in case you have opened a specific contact and you move the phone close to your ear like this, it will automatically dial that number, as you can see. So the last feature which is related to the proximity sensor is the proximity camera snap, which actually allows you to take a photo by just moving your hand over the proximity sensor like this, and it will automatically take the photo. Make sure that you do it slowly, then it will take the photo from that camera. Now, in case if you don't understand any of these features as far as the functionality is concerned, you can always tap over here to learn about all these gestures. You just need to tap on any one of them to actually know what does that gesture actually do on the device and how you can use it. Now, the last section of tips and tricks about the Canvas Turbo is related to the iFloat application, which comes pre-installed on this device. So when we take a look over these applications, we find this iFloat tray application which comes pre-installed. Tapping on this will give you this kind of a orange circle. So once you tap over here, you will see all these applications shortcuts which are there on this particular tray. You can actually launch these application in small pop-up window. For example, you can launch a browser like this, and when you have the browser running, you can actually move the browser and you can launch the video player as well. Within a different frame, it will start playing the video which you have on the device. You can also launch the messaging application this way, and now whenever you are actually messaging anyone, you can actually keep on looking over the video which you have on the device. You can always tap over here on this window to actually close it. So you can run all these applications which are related to the iFloat tray, which are actually listed over here. You can run the messaging application, you can run the browser, you can run the video player, you can also launch the phone dialer in this case. So in case you are browsing something and you want to call a number which you have found on a web page, you can actually copy that number from here to the phone dialer itself. And this iFloat tray application, which also allow you to do iFloat call, that means you will be able to type an SMS within a small window using this application. And this is something which is new on this device, and this is an extra application which comes preloaded, and it has been designed for the Canvas Turbo as of now. Hopefully it will come to other Micromax phones as well. And in case you want to hide it, you just need to tap and hold over the circle which is there on the screen, and it will automatically hide itself. So these are all the tips and tricks which we wanted to highlight around the Micromax Canvas Turbo as far as the software interface is concerned. These tips were around video player, they were around the iFloat application which comes pre-installed, this is a new application, and they were about the proximity sensor which we have on the device. So you can do a lot more things on this device as far as these smart features are concerned, which we wanted to highlight. So that's all from us. Do let us know if you have any specific question for this device. We would love to help you. You can like this video if this video helped you by clicking the like button below. You can subscribe to our YouTube video channel for more videos like this by clicking the subscribe button below. Thanks for watching this video. This is Abhishek signing off. Thank you.